Yo, man, I never dreamed that I would be covering a Redman track, remixing a Redman track, trying to top a motherfucking Redman track. Reggie Noble is one of the most underrated MC of all time. That's my motherfucking nigga. That Redskin motherfucker, my nigga. Know what I'm saying? Anyway, want to give a shout out to my nigga Rob. He the one that put me on to this shit. Yo, old school to the fullest. Yo, give it up for my man Rob. It's Weeze. Check it. Yo, I ain't no super nothing, just a motherfucking thug. The one you call when you can't hit up your plug. You know the nigga that you go to get your shit. But his ass locked up, so I'm the one you gotta deal with. But I'ma hook you up for double the price, and you gon' pay it too, because my shit take you to paradise. Yes, because my fucking drug's strong. Acid, pill, weed, you feel them all day long. Asking yourself how come my clientele small? Well, the main reason is I don't trust none of y'all. Every now and then, I let one buy from the man. But when you do this every day, that's how your ass get jacked. I swear to God, yo, I'm the hardest in the game. But to the public eye, no paper means no fame. Check it, none of that matter to me. Word of advice, flashy nigga, don't you drop the fucking soap, B. Cause somebody bound to get in that ass. And a pussy like you, bro, I know you won't laugh. You a punk, I know you won't fight back. Probably you stand detour and get tatted in your ass. Really, that movie shit ain't gonna help you out. Big man can stick it in your ass, he gonna stick it in your fucking mouth. Nope. I know what you thinking now. I'ma bite this shit off and make it fall to the fucking ground. Anywho, let me get back to my thug life tale. Is you alright, dawg? Because you looking kinda pale. It's just my theory on jail. You never been there before? Well, you bound to. It's the only way to be hardcore. And once you been inside, you ain't never going back. Cause no matter what your skin tone, your ass is black.
I ain't no super nothing, just a motherfucking thug. No super nothing, just a motherfucking thug. I ain't no super nothing, just a motherfucking thug. No super nothing, just a motherfucking thug.
Since I am the substitute for your fucking dealer, I'ma school you to the game, so grab your fucking pen and paper. Couple rules, and if you know them, you straight. Rule one, if you a rookie, gotta start out with a paper. Don't want your first time to become your last. Two, selling the PJs, you gotta be able to haul ass. Crackheads can walk, but I assure you they run. Anyone you know that can, best believe they got a gun. Good news, 1 out of 5 ain't got no bullet. Bad news, 5 out of 5 got it, use that shit. Crackheads don't give a fuck about a motherfucking law. You the one that watch TV, so that's your flaw. These drug addicted fools won't even flinch about a hit. But once your body cold, they empty in socks and pocket. Dog, that's how it goes in the motherfucking hood. Your homie asking questions and they play it like it's all good. Nah, man, I ain't seen that cat. Thank you to the hardest nigga fucked up name like Pat. Or butter, a snail, or barber, grill. But you butter holy laughing or he murder you. Your stretch marks on a motherfucking shoulder. If you make it out the PJs, that depends on what he told ya. 9 out of 10, you ain't gonna get shit. But if you well connected, you get something like this. Billy, Scotty, or pretty boy Chris. And that there means old butter turns snitch. And Billy, Scotty, Johnny, Chris, whatever is a cop. Protecting serving criminals, yo, that's fucked up. Long story short, dog, you only need 2. Follow these rules or one of those will kill you. Let's take the super test to see what you gain. Warning, you don't pass, you gotta take it again. Look for who? Billy, Johnny, Scotty, and Pretty Chris. Almost forgot one, you can't forget about this name.
I ain't no super nothing, just a motherfucking thug. No super nothing, just a motherfucking thug. I ain't no super nothing, just a motherfucking thug. No super nothing, just a motherfucking thug. I ain't.
Dude, what the fuck is that?